Howdy, y'all. Country Nerd here, coming at you with some more Far Cry. So, last time we finally defeated the twins, I decided to leave the one alive, because I'm just not that kind of person to take somebody out like that. Not when they're at their worst. So our next mission here is to do Ethan's soul, which I'm believing is going to take us up here to the tree. And I believe we can get there from here. Oh. You can't fast travel. Okay, well, if we go out the back of this, it looks like there's a road that leads most of the way up there. Is there any vehicles here? Don't look like it. Let's run like a scalded dog. Quickest way there is going to be just to follow this road. How did I miss all that? I need that truck, dude. Oh, I got him. Let's go get that truck. We can drive that up there. Out of the radiation zone. Now we can fix it. There we go. Now we got something a little quicker. Deer better stay out of the road. Y'all be roadkill. Gotta go all the way up here to where Joseph took us. For that special tree. Now then, that's took care of. All right, where do we go from here? All right, so it looks like we're going to be able to drive almost all the way there. Yeah, we're starting to get a ping from the mission on the compass now, so. All right. Onwards! Follow the pig, he knows the way. Up top.
Ethan, what have you done?
I did what I had to do. I freed myself. I freed us all from you. From your rules.
Ethan, don't.
I will have what you denied me. You gave it to an outsider, but you wouldn't give it to me! I am your flesh and blood.
That was God's will.
You don't know God's will!
I was trying to protect you, son!
The taste is sweet.
Not clean. Stop him, please.
Okay. The hell is happening to him? Dude's got 7 health bars. All right. Goodness gracious, what is this guy? Ah! Oh God! Oh God! Get off of me! What in the world? Medicine, quick! Oh my goodness. Oh, so that's where all those giant mutated human monster looking things that was on the ground came from.
No. Father. Father.
I'm so scared. I know, son. Can you forgive me?
Spelled out right there on Joseph's arm. Greed. Greed never ends with success.
His only fault was that he was mine.
Years ago.
Why can't I have one?
You know the answer.
But I want to be strong, like you, Father.
This gift can be dangerous. And I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up?
Not even then.
But why? I want one!
Because it's not God's plan. Do you understand me, son?
You're an old man. And when you die, I will take one.
Stubborn
child. I
thought
I understood God's plan. I thought he wanted me to build a new Eden. But I am not his shepherd. You are. My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. And I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family is all ash. And Eden is dust. And there is no redemption for this. No atonement. There is only the justice of God's hand. End this vicious cycle. Give me God's justice. Release me. Release me. Release me.
Sorry, bud. Can I have some more fruit? No, I'm sorry, I can't do that. Alright. Fast travel is reactivated. So now we can go back to prosperity. We're gonna leave Joseph there to suffer. For all the bad decisions that he made. All of his regrets. He's gonna have to live with them. He killed so many people. Sent away so many people, even got his own son killed.
I hope you know how much you've done for us.
Is this where Rush was buried?
He'd be proud of us. Look at what we've built together. How far we've come. There's always going to be trouble out there, but we'll manage, right? There were so many times that I thought we were going to fail.
What the?
All of this would be for nothing. But we just didn't give up. Because we had hope.
Sometimes never giving up is the only thing you can do.
Here's to hope.
I've grown and learned a lot in life myself just by simply never giving up. And that's the end. Yeah. Oop. Oh, did not do it. There it goes. The world is yours. The world is your garden. So I'm guessing now, like most games, most Far Cry games, it'll let you go back, finish off whatever it is you haven't done. But for me, that's not much. I finished almost everything. Now we need to check one more thing. Yep, he's gone. Tree's all burnt up. But that's going to do it for this adventure. I hope y'all have had a wonderful time and enjoyed the adventure. But that's going to end this one. Thank y'all for coming along, and I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and ring that little dinner bell down there to get notified of new adventures. And I'll catch y'all next time on our next Backwoods Adventure. Bye-bye.